If you've been thinking about installing commercial solar, do not push it off any further. Some of the major solar financial incentives are changing at the end of 2022. Make sure to stick around to learn more about the changing incentives and how you can cash in on savings before time runs out. Welcome back, everyone. I'm Victoria, and this is Going Solar with Pivot Energy, where we cover all things solar energy, commercial solar, solar financial incentives, and community solar. Today, we're diving into time-sensitive financial information, so let's get right into it. One of the most important solar financial incentives in the US is called the Federal Investment Tax Credit, or ITC for short. The ITC is available for both residential and commercial solar development, including utility-scale solar farms. The tax credit is applied as a percentage of the total amount invested in the solar development. For 2022, this percentage is set at 26%. We have a video that does a deep dive into the ITC linked in the description below. At the end of 2022, however, the ITC is scheduled to step down, meaning that the tax credit is going to drop from 26% to 22% at the end of the year. That's why waiting until January 1st of 2023 could set your company or organization's solar savings back significantly. To reap the full benefits of the ITC, it's crucial to get your solar project started before 2022 ends. If you're worried about getting a commercial solar project fully developed before the calendar year is over, I've got good news for you. To qualify for the 26% ITC rate, construction doesn't need to be completed in 2022. It just needs to have been started. That's why it's so important to start the process now, because it does take time. To get an understanding of the commercial solar process and get a realistic expectation of how long it takes to get started, check out our video, What to Expect with Commercial Solar at Pivot Energy. It's linked in the description. In a minute, I'll go over how to get the ball rolling by the end of the year so that you can take advantage of the ITC. But first, let's talk a little bit about some of the state incentives that are available throughout the country. Not every state offers incentives right now, but more and more states are planning to launch solar initiatives to promote solar growth across the country. You might be somewhere that already offers incentives at the state level. So let's get into some examples and why it's important to take advantage of them now. Right now in California, net metering incentives are fruitful. In a nutshell, net metering is a way for companies to get utility credits for producing more solar energy than they consume. You can learn more about it in our video, Net Metering 101. Unfortunately though, changes are likely coming soon that will make net metering less favorable. On the bright side, there is the likelihood that a grandfathering clause to preserve the current rates will be available for anyone who installs solar in 2022. That's why it's important to take advantage of the current net metering policy in California as soon as possible. Comment below if you know the financial incentives in your state, and don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell so that you never miss when we post. In Illinois, there's an incentive called the Adjustable Block Program, or ABP. After a drawn-out legislative process, it was recently reopened, which has returned Illinois to its status as a highly lucrative solar market. The ABP incentives are some of the best in the US, but the program budget fills up fast, and that's why you should take advantage of it now if you're in Illinois, before you lose your chance to get an incentive for your solar production. Another state, New York, has a great solar incentive program through the New York State Energy Research and Development Authority. These incentives are scheduled to expire at the end of 2023 for commercial and industrial projects, which are only offered on a first-come, first-served basis. So if you're in New York and are considering solar installation, time is definitely of the essence with this one. In Massachusetts, the Solar Massachusetts Renewable Target, or SMART program, just changed the limit for commercial solar projects from 1,600 to 3,200 megawatts of solar capacity. That means that new and larger solar projects can start, and ones that have been sitting around waiting for incentives can finally move forward with development. It's also a great time to take advantage of New Jersey's Successor Solar Incentive Program as a new and high-value incentive that was determined just in April of 2022. The incentive is also available for any commercial or utility-scale projects, and it sets New Jersey apart as one of the best states in the country for solar development. If you're in any of these states, you're probably starting to realize that now is the time to get started on your solar journey. And if you've been considering it, there's no time like the present to start your solar project, so you can take advantage of all the financial perks as soon as possible. If you're not sure where to get started, our team at Pivot Energy is here to help you plan and develop your project, understand any available financial incentives, and just be here to assist you with every step of the way. Like I mentioned before, we'll help you cash in on all the available savings while you still can. Remember, all you have to do is get the ball rolling on your solar project today. If your company is interested in going solar and you want to see what it would look like for you, reach out to me via my email listed in the description below or visit us at pivotenergy.net. We're happy to discuss the ways that solar energy can work for your business and all of the financial incentives available for you. You can also watch our video, How to Finance Commercial Solar, which will give you some insight into finance solutions like loans and leases for your solar systems. I hope this video was helpful and that you're ready to get started on your solar project in 2022. If you are, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell so you can be notified when we post our latest videos on clean energy solutions. Thanks for tuning in to Going Solar with Pivot Energy. I'm looking forward to seeing you next time.